You know, it's fine. He's pretty much got the same as me anyway. Right, we're back. It's as if nothing happened. Nice dodge.
Yeah. I have no bullets though, so I want a piston.
Oh, well, I want dual pistons, so.
I hate tunnels. What a phrase. Good writing.
Good writing. Tunnels blocked. Oh, for fuck's sake.
Sure, glad I dived that out of the way. Let's dodge that one.
Could have a pistol to fucking charge to death, a nightmare.
Gonna heal myself up.
Oh, we'll wait then.
Man, I hate tunnels.
Man, I hate tunnels.
I don't like it here.
Oh, hello.
Jockey!
Jockey! Jockey!
Jockey.
Fucking got him anyway.
Don't open that door. There was no reason for us to progress any further than we are now.
Oh, Magnum, nice. Okay.
Oh shit, cheers mate. Did you have to make me equipment as well? Or?
I didn't know how to close. I forgot how it works as well.
Alright, she knows.
So I think Francis needs healing.
Nah, fuck him. In the ass.
That's me. You should just say Volk.
I know.
No, you've got a name.
Volk.
Oh, some milk down here.
I have a div fib.
Oh, so just let him die.
Welcome to Frank, yeah. Grenade here!
First aid kit in here as well.
Ooh, is that a katana?
Oh, some shay.
He's already left, yeah, it's fine. Let's go and follow him before he dies. Oh, he took Francis with him? I mean, Bill?
Fucking hell, they take Francis with him.
This is the ice smart enough to know to follow the person on their own.
Yeah, they are.
Are you okay?
I am.
Okay. Did you get lost? Hands up! Alright, fine, I'll give it to him. Hang on,
let me fix you. Don't! Appreciate
that. Reloading. That's one I owe you. It's killing me. There it comes.
Choo choo! Choo choo! No! Just fucking let us in, you prick! Fucking get out! This is just getting
fun. Disturbed, you did terrible there.
It's as if I died halfway through.
Only had 22 kills.
How to door?
How to door? Well, you got 3 viewers now. I'm one. I think Mr. Midnight's one.
Yeah.
I don't have the stats. How have I been doing this stream? Shit.
I don't know.
Oh, finally a gun.
Alright. See, I grabbed this gun, but I don't know if I ever like it.
There's a machine gun.
These must be overflow pipes for Riverside.
Overflow.
Interesting true
story.
Oh,
do I take the pan?
Do
the
you take the township...
pan? Well, I want to upgrade the shotgun at least. What slot does the defib take? Oh, the medkit.
Yeah, your medkits?
No.
So if you want to use it,
not
you
like
might want to...
people that much.
Because yeah, I only used it because it was like I had no healers packs and
I'm enjoying my pistols for now. No, I lied. I want the frying pan.
I'm getting me ammo back now.
I'm sorry, Avidar, it's your frying pan.
In PUBG, you can throw your frying pan.
That'd be fantastic.
And pick it back up afterwards as well.
In PUBG, you can use it to block bullets.
Yeah.
Oh, the memes make sense.
Yep.
I don't remember this part.
Also, if you're behind a zombie, if you right click them to like melee them, you'll instantly kill them.
Oh, nice. So I can backstab with a frying pan.
Yeah, we can also do it with our fists. If we're behind them.
Thank you. I had it under control.
I'm a bit, you're welcome.
Don't have it under control. I mean, I do. It's fine, don't worry about this. That's why I like it.
There we go, sniper. Thank God for that.
Cover me while I heal. Cover me while I heal.
Cover your own what?
Shoot. Who? We're in the sewer.
Fair. In the poop water.
There's been a witch in a while. Yeah.
It's because we keep dying, so they're lowering the amount of infected we get.
We have to lower that platform. We have to lower the platform, says me.
Can't we just climb up? Aren't we tall enough?
Do you think it's a jockey? It's just some weird twat that's just crawling. Grenades here!
Just some weird.
Why are you just carrying that?
Why wouldn't I? Why are you carrying a firing pan?
Because I'm mint!
A firing pan won't kill us all, though. Where? Where do they come up from? Okay.
Kapoo.
Kapoo.
Your fingers.
Your fingers.
Boom out. Got him. We're good to go. Come on. Behind you. Go! Weapons here. I perfectly timed that for that gate opening. That
God
was beautiful.
Hold on. Head up the game again.
Why are we all having such shit issues?
Mine's a shit reason, to be fair. My night mode turned on. Your Although, nightmare. Funny enough, my game ignores it. That's hilarious.
Oh, okay.
Tag!
Watch out! Oh, shit.
Don't worry about it. I've got a frying pan. Don't worry about it. Fuck!
Liquor or whatever they're called as well.
Got him.
It's the quickest way to kill it, unfortunately.
Oh, the frying pan.
No.
Oh, he's dead.
You might have done a lot of damage. Yeah, he's dead. you know, we should have.
When you brought that dig vape for a little bit.
Yeah. Oh well, I have a health pack now. That's nice.
Jesus. It's fine. We'll find him in the closet at some point.
Someone just pinch the health pack, aren't you?
You've already.
That's me.
No. I panicked. Pinch
it. Fucking. All right.
Let's face it. Out of me and you.
Fair. You didn't have to say it, I'm like, fair. Alright, let's find him in his closet. How do you-
To be fair, it's a safe room, so... It's a ladder. Fuck off! Stop putting your balls in my face!
Fucking shaman.
Also, OniNG does a great animation of a parody of this.
Yeah, I think I've seen it. Bap and heroin. I think it's that one.
Yeah.
Ah. Oof. Charger.
I think he's someone for both. I think.
Reloading. Probably. I like watching their slightly artistic series.
Sounds shit.
Wow.
I subscribed to Jaden Animation recently.
Did you watch a Nuzlocke animation?
Yeah, that's actually cool. Man, that's yeah. Not cool.
Yeah, I love that one.
So good. Then you also subscribe to someone who's got loads of views just off reacting to the Nuzlocke. So I clearly need to react to viral videos and I'll get famous. That's how it's going to work.
I hate the fact that's a thing, but people don't have friends, so they like to sit and watch something with someone, even if not really. Which is fair, I can understand it.
I hear a bitch.
Yeah, I heard it too.
Oh god! Fuck! Back off! I want to be free!
I want to be free!
No. Not allowed. Copyright.
Yeah, it's true. My amazing singer would get you that free.
We got the fucking way then! Where's she at?
Tell you what did happen though, when you're going offline.
She's right there, oh my god. Let's get the shit out of me. She's just around the corner to the right. Well, just there. She's getting the fucking shit out of me. How does it kill her?
Oh no! Nailed it. Now get up. Come on,
we gotta keep moving. Good thing you got the health pack, am I right? Thanks.
No. I feel so good.
Fireworks going off again.
Hey, look, a safe room.
Oh, good defibrillator. Check this out. Is actually watch wanting me to go back fire. For you? That'd be funny.
Yeah. That was a little closer than I'd like.
Hooray! This one's called The Church. Maybe I did this one.
I was gonna say, this maybe one's the one you did, yeah. Because I saw it in the picture, I was like, oh, you did this one when you defend like a church.
Look, I'm back. Hi, guys.
You're gonna turn off me now, like, I think. Let me type
old man's
in this
touching
thing.
Me.
Haha.
Ha. Something you says. Oh my god, he's touching me!
Ha ha. Ha
ha. Listen for them and walk around. Around what? People. Dog and shit.
Stay clear of the ones that cry. Was on about witches. They can't change back. Don't take them with you. Save yourself.
Oh, we'll just leave Volcano then.
My game minimized.
Stop doing that.
Claude Huggins, you are a coward and you let your children die.
Ha, can't spell your grace.
Spell wrong.
Your we'll never know. Game. We'll never know now.
I think I can just spray it somewhere else. Never mind, I can't. Let's have a cooldown or something. Oh, yes it is. Oh, you're inside the truck.
Watch where you're shooting.
Watch where you're shooting.
Like who shot me as well.
Reloading!
Ah.
Did I kill you? Hello? No, I just angered you.
Hello. Yo.
Hi, Bill.
Oh, is that the sniper? I think it is. It is. Heck yeah. Where?
You know what? There's a sniper at the top of a sniper point.
Yeah. Can't see a thing.
It's a shame we've already established fall damage is a thing. Oh, speaking of.
Oh dear.
He just jumped out the window like a second.
Nope, point. That was a liquor got us.
Mm-hmm. Totally also.
No, it actually was.
Well, funny enough, liquors don't exist in this game. That's
what
whatever
they're called.
And liquors in Resident Evil don't even do that. That's just weird.
Alright.
I don't know the names of them all. Jim.
Our characters are constantly saying them.
Apparently I'm called Francis Kyle, right?
Yeah.
It was kind here. It was like stood here.
Right. Where is it? There's a corpse here.
It's gone away.
Oh.
I can actually still hear it.
Sounds like it's close by.
Because I was stood on the ledge. I was stood on the ledge for a while Kyle was sniping.
Ah, I've been caught by the
smoker. Oh, look, there's a smoker!
I tried shooting him, but...
It's a stupid name for them!
Because they smoke! Look!
It's fucking smoke!
They have tongue.
And as you know, smoke gives you a long tongue.
Yeah.
I should stop.
I hear a witch.
Let me heal you up. No. Oh. Old man's touching people again.
Pills here. So many pills here.
Oh, we said Bill's here. Like, yeah, we know.
So many Bills.
Fucking Bill. Touching everyone.
Up the stairs.
Up the stairs.
I won't touch you.
Crowbar. File.
I've clearly done the same thing that I do with loads of games where I play like the first like couple of hours and then only played the last half like
a couple like, of times.
Two, three times, so that I remember this a lot less.
Charger!
Good echo,
isn't it?
Charger! Why
did you go? Actually, I thought I was out of the way. I clearly wasn't. It's fine.
It's so funny seeing you guys do these kind of things.
Boomered.
Oh yeah, he's been boomed.
Can you not be boomed?
Reloading! Bill, go on. Jesus.
I only do it, Kyle, to adjust our difficulty. It's fine.
Yeah, yeah, same. Make the game think we needed an extra challenge.
Yeah, is that...
So, when it has that scale and difficulty then, why does it also have easy, medium, hard?
So it's scaling. So let's say you go
so
the
it's
highest
like a range.
Difficulty, scale for you because it's already the hardest difficulty. Mm. If you're normal, it'll scale it up like one, maybe a little bit sometimes. Whereas if you're on the second level, it'll just do it a little bit harder. It's not low, it's like a bit.
Oh shit!
I went to help him with the smoke and I got jockeyed in the bushes.
That's one down.
Reloading. I think. Oh, the witch is in the street.
Let's do it! Let's get you up so we can
keep moving. I mean, I could shoot from a range and get it to run at us.
No, that's fine. I'll run with you.
Please don't get in my way. Okay.
Oh, I tried so hard.
Like, if I got one headshot, she would have died, but you all...
That's not fun, is it?
Fucking... Thanks a lot. Reloading!
Watch my back. This old buddy ain't gonna... Let me patch you up.
Oh, Zoe's touching the old man now, I say.
Weapons here. I'm getting favors. Hands up!
Look out! Did you say hands up?
Yeah. Freeze!
First aid kit with some pills only. Grenade launcher. There's an adrenaline syringe as well.
Yeah.
Well, like, I have the slot for it, but I also have a first aid, so...
I'm gonna use some drugs and I'm gonna grab it at all.
Yeah.
I can hear you. Where are you?
Ah, shit! Bill does counterattack this. Like a boss.
Like a boss?
Really like a boss.
Boom.
Oh, nice. Oh, I remember a big house on the side of a river where you have to get a board.
Yeah, that's this one.
I think you play more of thing.
I said I had like 5-6 hours on the first one.
Yeah.
Fair. I could still be a thingy. Ooh, adrenaline over here.
Like, I literally checked the numbers while we were waiting for it.
Yeah. Woo! There's adrenaline. Yeah, adrenaline has a space there. Oh,
hell yes! Oh, hell yes. Shit!
Watch out. Oh! What was that at?
Infabel, you're alright.
So I heard it right in my head, like right in my ear. Oh, that's because it was next to me, okay. Was it charged past Bell and me?
Just in your ear.
Right next to my ear. For fuck's sake.
God!
I stand in a place where you will not walk for ages and you just go, you just stand still in the spot of me and me. I'm like, oh man. Look, there's lights on in that church. I'll move you to death.
There's lights on in this church.
I'm not Alice. Behind you! Oh, oh, hello.
Hands up. Watch out. There's a guy behind you by this guy.
Oh.
I got him.
It was a girl, actually. I asked him everything.
Guy's unisex now, so you screw you. Hey, guys.
Oh, awesome. Shit. I forgot about this. If one of us gets killed out here, I'm going to shoot my way in there and beat you to death with my gun. The frying pan. Oh. Just play the piano, alright.
Weapons over here.
Whoa! Are you a jockey? I don't know where though.
Through the windies.
Ah.
Ammo here.
I'm reloading.
You clear? Nope, Boomer out there still. Got him.
Have a listen. There you go. He died. He had a pan and he died. What an idiot.
How can you die with a frying pan? What a twat. No, you gotta leave the door open. Gotta draft it out.
We did it! I killed the most! Well, by a lot? Jesus Christ! Why
yeah,
lot.
He did his job. Ah, oh, most of the witch. That's right.
Well, he actually ran with a shotgun.
Just doing my job.
Just doing your job.
I was actually a useful member of the team that round. Oh, restroom. With no door.
I mean, there probably was a door.
Ladies first.
Get your cameras out.
Wait, where'd you go? Oh, ladder.
What do you mean, where'd I go?
I didn't know there was a ladder.
This tight. Oh, God. Better safe than sorry, better safe than sorry, better safe than sorry. Oh, God, okay.
You think you wanked while writing that?
Oh, look, you made a mistake. So you crossed it out. And now...
It still says better safe than sorry, though.
Maybe you didn't agree with it then. But then this happened.
Oh, no!
Now it's just be sorry.
So, I should heal or heal Mr. Midnight and then take the other medkit?
I'll heal myself and get the other medkit.
Okay.
I'm already here doing it, so...
Any excuse to touch a lady?
I'm going to take on the opportunity that presents itself to the river, in this economy. We can find a boat.
Sounds good to me. Let's do it.
Messed up.
No, this isn't the church I remember.
I know which one you're talking about, I think.
Because it's like you can see like a house from where you sniped from. With like a porch and stuff. Don't know why I have a memory of that.
Maybe it's your favourite part.
Probably the most memorable bit I did. Because it was like one of us pushed forward and the other one stayed in the sniper tower. Me being the other one.
Oh, there's a survivor there.
Don't fucking get back!
There we go. Free health bag.
Who's on the lowest health? It's probably Volk, right?
Me, no. Yeah, I'm a ways away if you wanted to see him take yourself.
Nice shot, old man.
Cover me.
Don't charge me. Don't charge me, bro. Don't charge me, bro. Don't charge me! Chargers! God, that was close.
I know, right? That was expert dodging there, but what a horror coming out.
I just want this fucking med pack. Get off us!
Oh, there's a boomer bug.
Yeah, John.
I thought that would hit him, that's why I didn't want to shoot him first straight away.
Well, I don't care, so I just shot.
Weapons here. It's a pistol, for fuck's sakes.
What's wrong with the pistol? Let's get two.
There was a shotgun in there as well.
Yeah, there is now. A tactical shotgun.
Get fucked.
That zombie was strafing by avoiding bullets.
Ooh. There's a sight.
Might as well.
It's not really handy with
weapons. I also think only in the second one. Where are you?
I'm just around the corner.
In Narnia.
Like, I'd already cleared out all that.
You didn't know there was laser sights there, if you cleared it all out.
Didn't notice them. Nice.
So you didn't clear it out?
I cleared it out, there's no baddies in there. Since they're looted.
I know, but clearing the area, you're also not in the area, is what I was meaning.
Went boom.
It went boom?
Oh, is that why they call that?
No, it's because they're really old.
Yeah.
So why are they called lickers?
Because they're not.
I think I used to call them lickers back in the day as well.
You can call them Larry if you want, doesn't mean you're right.
Oh god, I'm just gonna absolutely call them Larry.
Nah, terrible names, I'll forget it.
Reloading! Hunter! Hey.
He showed his belly to Volk, and he got killed.
Like anyone who shows the belly to Volk.
Yes, it's disgusting. Keep it away.
Whoa.
Why were you in there?
Did you have to walk?
With his friends?
Oh, that's an interesting way to die. Mr. Midnight disturbed? Can you see this boy? Is he leaned over weirdly?
Trying to fuck a lot.
Oh, no, I've just noticed something. Disturbed's playing with a controller.
No, I'm not.
No, he's not.
I swear you just walked over a thing and it was like press X to do a thing.
It does that, but that's not actually the thing.
He's got a controller plugged in then.
Oh, yes, I do.
Alright. Trying to cheat.
Trying to cheat.
Oh, that'd be brilliant, wouldn't it? Have a controller plugged in, have auto in, but still use the keyboard and mouse.
It would make me sick if I think if I tried doing that. That'd be if we shoot a specific way and all of a sudden I'll just be like, it would be like resisting what I did. I'm like,
grenades here.
Well, that's a hard.
Well, come in here then. Let's have some fun.
Well, come in here then. I just blitzed me in the face. You know, it's good when you're in a zombie apocalypse.
What's good?
Sex? Oh, jeez. Here, Jockey. Don't know where, though. Charger!
Charger.
Hi, Volk.
Bye.
Don't get Jockey!
Jockey! Licker, somehow. From Resident Evil 2. A one or whatever.
You'd soon know about if it was liquor.
Damn it! You knock it off!
No. Ow!
You walked right in front of my line of fire.
Mate, like, that's your problem.
It's really not. I'm not.
It really isn't. He loses a bullet, you lose health. I think someone else has got a bigger problem.
About White.
Walter White, what? That was a dead funny features. I call them Tallulah. What?
Hello, Jim.
The computer blue screened and I had to restart the stream. So that was fun.
Beautiful. We had like 2 minutes of diesel.
So I'll have to ask Jason to see what he thinks about that. Unfortunately, didn't get an error report, but...
I was gonna say, if it's like a time thing, it might be something that's like starting up randomly, that's weapons. Fucking it over. So it might be good to see what's scheduled to start on your PC. If it does that,
shouldn't
if not, then I thought that, but then Windows 10.
Bye,
I heard a witch, but I don't know where. This
way. Where's my best friend?
Show you upstairs. Don't even know how to go up there.
Up the van, maybe?
Maybe, that would think it makes sense.
Directionally sounds like it's coming from here.
Gonna defib.
Thanks, Bill, for deciding to heal me here. I'm gonna shoot
you back next time. Oh, she's behind us! Oh my god!
Where?
I'm running away! She's behind the desk!
Think about not our problem.
She was right there, none of us saw her. I just turned around and noticed her. She was here, by the way. She was just crouched here.
Oh, damn it.
And just being like, what? And then I was sitting here and I'm like, what am I hearing?
Volk, heal Midnight. I'll heal myself.
Cover me. Oh.
Don't
move, I'm here. I should just heal myself as well.
Yeah, go for it. Will you stop it, Kyle? For fuck's sake.
You missed your chance, Kyle.
A jockey was coming at us.
Look, you can't blame other people. We've been over this.
What does Talala mean? There's a song to
Tallulah.
Talala. That's how they spell Talala. I'm sure that's how Sonic Arctic is spelled Talala.
It should have always been called Tallulah.
No, no, because the lyrics is Talala. It's easier maybe to say goodbye.
Are they illiterate?
They are Finnish.
Well, there you go then. It'll be that.
Are they illiterate?
They're finished.
I mean, they might as well be. The last few albums suck.
Wow.
It was my favourite band at one point. It was hard to hear them getting worse and worse on every album.
To be fair, Les Rammstein's album wasn't the best. So I know the feeling.
I don't really follow bands for that kind of reason. I don't get disappointed in anything. So
don't follow Mr. Midnight.
The last album I've enjoyed by Sonic Arctic was 2013. Weapons here.
I don't think this. I'm pretty sure here we just leg it rather than wait.
Yeah, yeah. It comes down pretty quickly. I forgot to get on it though.
I have a pipe bomb as well if that will help us.
But they do come up from the front of us, I think, instead.
Yeah.
Joggy, everyone else is showing up.
Not got him.
Boot-de-doop-de-doo. Bye, bomb.
No?
Got no one, man.
Yeah, because Thingy ran past it, so they went to him instead.
Thingy. Who's Thingy? Not like it's a streamer or anything.
Yeah. Whoever that is with a frying pan.
I'm doing a great job. Yeah.
Oh,
charger above. Behind you. He's low. Just...
Saw Hunter as well.
May need a heal off disturb at some point.
That's fine. Not enough yet.
That reaction. Reloading. Weapons here.
Well, we did it.
Easy mode.
A normal mode.
I don't know how it come. Easy mode?
Ah, oh, fucking hell, there he is.
Oh, apparently Deep Rock Galactic's added two new missions as well, Kyle.
Yeah, it's got a ton of other stuff since the last bird.
That's a pretty significant addition, though. Like six different missions or something, that was here.
Oh shit.
I can say there's more stuff now.
Yeah.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
I'm down. Look at Thingy.
Prioritize healing Smoker. Yourself and picking someone else up.
Thank you.
I would heal yourself like immediately, Scott. That's what I was trying to say.
I'm taking them pills.
That's fine.
Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. I did it, I did it.
Why did you leave the room to do it?
I don't know, I panicked.
He's pinned. He'll be dead.
Bill, get me fucking away.
I don't remember this bit being this crazy.
Again, we've only died once, so if it is doing like a slider thing, then. We can cross up here.
Oh, Jesus.
I'll get him once I get out the acid. I'm on one hit point, by the way. There it goes.
Yep.
Next one I do, I die. Yeah.
You know, we said we're supposed to leg it through here, by the way.
Jesus.
Yeah, like you know, you said you remember you're supposed to leg it. We've been moving really slowly. I have no grenades or anything.
Same. I've been on my pistols for ages.
Oh,
fucking hell, this is not stopping.
We've been supposed to stop ourselves, I think.
I know, but they're coming from the way we're going, so kind of don't have an option.
You get mine.
Fuck.
Get up, Zoe, God.
Let's just go for it.
I was gonna say, we keep saying we shouldn't be standing still.
I said it four times, but I can't go fast. I'm the sniper, I had to be behind. Everyone in here. Fire in the hole. I'm reloading. Bye, Bill.
Yep. We know you are, mate.
If only there was somewhere we could have saved Bill. This will only take a second. We gotta pull ourselves together. Thank you for the heal.
Yeah,
we did it!
Yay! Temporary.
Bill with 322 kills.
Yeah, I had a sniper. I couldn't do much. I could kill one at a time. I just focused specials when I saw them. That's it.
So you see, because I don't know the ins and outs of it, I don't know if it's like, oh, well, since you survived that, get fucked.
Oh, God, I'm not done.
You crap actually hurts!
Worth it.
Fucking, what a prick.
Bill's back!
Well, yeah.
It's like having Kenny in it.
Yeah. That's what happens when you've got, Don't you know when you survive like a wave of like hordes, you come back to life?
I mean, I did. Can't wait to try and real life in like a couple of months.
That's a lot of zombies.
Man, want to play some more of that pandemic, yo? Didn't we jokingly call the black virus COVID as well because things hadn't kicked off yet?
I don't even know. Probably.
Scott. Okay, no, you're not running out. It's fine. There was a bar right next to the door, so I assumed that was to like do the run in, but then you stood next to us, so I was a bit worried.
Can they not?
It's like four people went boomer and he just exploded.
One crouch doesn't actually do anything. Like, visually for the other players.
What was that, sorry?
Crouching doesn't seem to do anything visually to the other players.
I can see when you're crouching.
I think I see when people are crouching.
Oh, yeah. I was trying to watch it back on the stream. Maybe I was just a little bit too out of sync to notice it. Thank you for the protection.
Sorry, I've been doing it a lot. It just, I think it like, they can't do it that often, so it's like, oh well. We'll just say he does it sometime.
Need an adult! I need two adults! I need several adults!
Oh!
I need all the adults! I need like every, and child, to fucking chuck the children at us! I don't know anymore.
In
the street.
He's been by a runaway. Oh, I also did it to Lewis. Don't worry about it.
Did you? Where you are, Lewis?
The other one.
Bill up.
Okay.
Somebody, help me!
Nailed it.
That's something you don't want to run into when you get into a small house.
I have a medkit disturbed.
Yeah, thank you. Don't go nowhere,
I gotta heal you. God, I'm never gonna heal myself. I always have to heal someone else.
Thanks. I owe you one.
You owe me one.
Careful. This is wide open.
Yeah, this is where we should have fought the tank.
Probably, yeah. And it came out
in
the
like some poor bastard's house.
Riverside Park. Oh god, we're still in Riverside. We can get to the river through here.
Wee! Oh, your back fell off, mate.
Walk closer to the water than a child. Reloading. Use a tent. Hook your plumbing down underground next to the picnic tables. Donkey! Who knows donkey?
A jockey.
Oh, jockey. Yeah,
oh, fucking shot. Oh, Jesus Christ.
There's double jockey there, I think.
Yeah, that was
a hundred
jockey.
Jockey of the hundred.
They were contesting to see which one could lift the balls in your face the most.
Can't remember which one would.
Well, they're both dead, so I'd say none.
Oh. That's a shit. There's a site.
Oh, this is the house I remember.
Yeah, yeah.
Nice.
This might have been the last thing I did on this game.
Oh, well, this is the last mission of this round, so...
Yeah, yeah. So you might just finish the campaign and went, there. That's it.
I say, I think we had, like, every intent to come back, and then we just, like, never did.
Never did, yeah, yeah.
Or maybe, like, one person wasn't as into it as they were, like, letting on or so. So they always had an excuse.
So there's this ship downstairs. Oh, actually, no, I can grab that. I've got nothing.
But to be fair, most of that last, like, what we've done today, I've had zero memory of anyway, so there's a lot of first aid kits out here.
Ah, okay, that makes sense. I was wondering where they were.
I'm in a button. Oh, no, I've got ammo here.
I'll leave the defib here.
In preparation.
Yeah.
Am I answering the radio?
I don't think there's anything we can set up on this one, is there?
I believe you answer it first, then it's like, are you ready?
Well, I've answered it. And then ran away.
Wait, there's a turret up here.
So bear in mind where that pier is, that's where we have to get to.
On the right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
That's where the boat comes in. But we can kind of like defend around here for a bit and then make our way over.
Okay.
Does people at half HP want to heal first, or do you want to use pills and stuff if there's any?
I don't have any, I'll heal.
I should know what health he's on, that's all. Does he half? Or close to half?
Yeah, yeah, sure. It wasn't a full heal, so I haven't wasted anything.
Yeah, exactly. That's why I was asking if it was half.
Is that how much it heals back? Is it half?
Sort of, I think. I can't remember how much it heals. It's been a while. I don't know the numbers.
Look,
where are we going over there to that disaster?
Well, no, we don't start there, but I was just claiming it.
I'm still, I mean, like in the distance, the city that's burning.
Oh, that yeah. I believe it's where we go.
Oh, that's where I want to be.
There might not be zombies there. Maybe they spawn over here because it was all on fire.
Maybe it's like because of all the bombs, eh? Just gonna refill my ammo. Ammo here. Are we all ready for pickup?
I am ready for a pickup. Let's go. I'll have a go in the minigun this time.
Ah, okay, yeah, that's fine.
That's what she said.
There was a way to get on the roof, but I can't remember how.
You sure it's on this one?
I think so. I think it was like a glitch. It wasn't like a thing you were meant to do.
Shit. Well, that takes a while to spool.
Yeah.
And has a horrible arc, right? I'm getting off the minigun. I'm already kind of surrounded. No, Bill's covering me. Okay, Bill's
that's
covering
me. Oh, God.
Oh, I'm already down. Nice. Strong start.
I think Bill left me.
Yeah, because someone got charged into a room. Don't know how he got charged in there.
Fell off.
You defend me as well, fucking. That's fine.
Oh my god. I missed like four times. Jesus.
This minigun sucks.
Yeah, it's not great. Sometimes the position great and some maps. This one, I don't like it.
It's like looking at your blind spot for the trees and that's it. I'm getting off it.
I'm gonna burn the stairs. Reloading. Nailed it. Oh, I killed Judge apparently. Stop it. Reloading. Oh, is that just so far away?
Tanking the difference. The house? There's something in the house for sure.
The smoker looks like.
No, turn around, Johnny.
No, not this house. House is
ah, oh, the
well,
why are you dying? Okay, there we go.
Well,
tank.
Quick, heal you before we run away.
Oh dear.
Oh god.
Gone.
It can't go. It can't... Oh, get in, get in. Jesus.
Fucking get out. Fucking get out!
Run away, run away! I lit it!
We've defended your house from the zombies by burning your house to the ground.
By burning it to the ground. How far away is this fucking hole? Oh shit, hunt up. Get fucked. Ah, fuck. Thank you, bro.
Thanks, dude.
Don't know how you saved me, but.
Oh, Jesus.
Getting them up. Don't want the shotgun. Oh, it's a good drop.
Oh, wow.
Been slimed.
Thanks. I think a boomer did, you did, yeah.
Is the boomer dead?
Yeah, yeah.
God, I didn't shoot it.
Yeah, I killed it straight away when I saw him spray.
Right, I'm already even slimed.
Drop him upstairs. Oh, charge is knocking me off.
I'm
fine.
I'm down. Charger, tank, whatever it's called. I don't know.
Charger, yeah. Are we supposed to be like pressing the radio again or something? We're supposed to see the ship anyway.
No, we're just holding out until the boat gets here.
I saw
so we're gonna get over to the boat.
Got it.
Is that another tank?
Yeah, that's another tank. It's on fire.
Let's all stand together is a good idea.
Let's go to the stairs, I think. Or maybe it's not. Where is it at?